channel. Come back to another Royal High video on my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification bell so you don't miss out any videos on my channel. And don't forget to join my Roblox group, follow me and buy my merch for a shout out. The link will be down below in the description box. And now let's get started with the video. So today I have some super hot tea to spill for y'all today. So Sticks and Tricks right here said, Lance was saying on the stream that the new school will give lots of tools and characters and stuff, and he can't wait to see the new outfits and content we create from the new school update. Basically, he's excited to see what we'll do with this massive update. So there you got some really hot tea right there. There's gonna be lots of tools to be able to like wear on characters, I guess. And I wonder what it is. One thing I wish that could be added to Royal High is like, you could maybe water plants and stuff around the garden or something. That would be really cool and relaxing to play. And on Lance's stream, Night Barbie came and said that, I am purchasing sound effects for the new school bus. I can make versions for you for your field trip. And from how she worded this, it sounds like she is buying sounds for the new school's bus, which is we have seen before. And they will be altered to be used for Lance's dream field trip bus too. And this is the school bus that we are talking about. This was posted months ago, but here it is again if you guys still don't know yet. And Sticks and Tricks also posted this right here. Reddy the Teddy was just in chat looking for names for something suspicious. So in this pictures right here, you can see that Reddy the Teddy said, Erin, Taylor, Lee, Riley, Heaven. And Sticks and Tricks asked, why are you looking for names? And Reddy just said, no reason. And it's looking pretty obvious from this post right here. You can see that what these names are for. Reddy the Teddy said, oh, Cameron is very nice. It's a very neutral name, I think. Just what we are missing in NPCs right now. I don't know, like diversity-wise. So I'm guessing that there might be a lot of new NPCs in the new school. So that's why she is looking for some names for the new NPCs. And the devs also shared some extra information right here. An NPC called Violet, then again she says coming back, and there's been no NPC called Violet, I think, and her using Reddy's account for NPCs. Safe to assume Reddy was definitely talking about NPCs the other day at this point, even though she said so too. And Violet was actually a florist NPC in the game. If you guys didn't notice this inert, there's like this little flower stall in Earth where it says out for a wedding, be back soon by Violet. So that NPC is gonna be coming back into the new school along with her flower stall, I think. I really hope there are some flowers that you can actually buy and interact with. And Lancelot, he can't say if any old realms are coming back because they need to basically be reworked and updated so they don't cause lag or performance issues. But I'm not exactly sure what realms have been removed. I think kind of like Valentine's 2018 event or something. But those realms were seasonal so they were not permanent. So I don't know what realm they are talking about. But if any old realms do come back, they will be reworked. And Night Barbie also said that she just finished hooking up and testing some portals, which I assume is for the new school, because we did see some portals that lead to the possible abyss maybe. So she just finished testing those portals, and I think they are getting closer and closer to finishing the new school. I mean, they make a lot of progress every day. And Lancelot also shared some extra tea with us. They want weather system to have special events tied to them, so he doesn't know much about the weather in the new school. It's probably not on launch. And if you guys did play the like classy old Royal High, there was like a bar on the top of the screen where it showed weather. Like, you know, windy or something. That was actually really cool. I hope that comes back with the new school with something like an event Like if the season was like rainy, it could be raining outside the new school with dark clouds all around. And the sets will return every year. I mean, I think it's pretty obvious by now, but all the seasonal sets will be returning every year. For example, the Cherry Blossom set or the Shadow Empress. Anyways, that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe and turn on notification bell so you don't miss out any hot tea spills on my channel. And don't forget to join my Roblox group, follow me, and buy my merch for a shout out. The link will be down below in the description box. And as always, stay safe and healthy, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, bubbles!